Hello and welcome to the YouTube channel of MACHEREY-NAGEL. I'm Lisa, product specialist at MACHEREY-NAGEL. Together with our research and development team, I will show you the decomposition and detection steps of our NANOCOLOR AOX test. In previous videos, we already shown you the preparation steps with our starter kit and the pump set. If you missed it, please find the link in the video description. The NANOCOLOR AOX kit contains 4 boxes sufficient for 20 determinations. A box of empty test tubes, a box with 20 nanoswab cartridges, one box for the preparation, and one for the detection. In addition, you need the tweezers from our starter set, a photometer, and the heating block. If your sample exceeds a COD of 50 mg per liter, we recommend our supplement kit for the decomposition step. If you do not need the kit, you can simply skip this part of the video. To get started, we take an empty test tube and add a NANOFIX R2. If you are using the supplement kit, add a level spoonful reagent R5 with the black spoon. Add 5 ml reagent R3 from the preparation set and shake the test tube carefully. Remove the nanosorb from the cartridge and carefully push it to the bottom of the test tube. Make sure that the thread is dry so the tube is sealed tightly. Shake the tube gently, making sure that the nanosorb remains at the bottom. Place the tube in the heating block and set it to 120 degrees centigrade. Allow the heating program to run for 30 minutes. After decomposition, carefully remove the tube and allow it to cool down for further 10 minutes before proceeding to the next step. Add 3.5 ml of R4 included in the preparation box to the cold test tube. If you're using a supplement kit, please perform the following additional step. Add a level spoonful of reagent R6 with the orange spoon. Again, shake the tube and make sure that the nanosorb remains at the bottom. Pour the liquid into a beaker. Attach the adapter to the syringe and collect the liquid from the beaker. Filter the solution through the syringe filter. For the AOX determination, take a tube from the detection box and fill it with 4 ml of the sample. Add 1 ml of reagent chloride R2 to the tube and seal it tightly, then shake the mixture. Reaction time is 3 minutes. Adjust the photometer to 0 by using the blank included in the detection box. Insert the AOX tube into the photometer and start the measurement. The result is shown as AOX concentration in milligrams per liter. Good to know, we offer an AOX standard solution for quality control purposes. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Visit our website mn-lab.com for more information. Thanks for watching and see you next time.